Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Gewächshemme.
V has come too.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Hi guys, welcome to a brand new playthrough of Metal Gear Solid 5: The Phantom Pain. I can't tell you how excited I am to play this game and find out what happened to Big Boss after the events of Snake Eater. I just want to thank you for all the support. It really means a lot. If you do enjoy this video and want to support the channel more, then make sure to click the like button and subscribe. So, without further ado, let's play The Phantom Pain. So, I'm going to see if I can put subtitles on. Reflex mode is on. Display. Subtitles display on. There we go. Star new game, of course. So, looks like this is the events just after Ground Zeroes. And has been in a coma for 9 years, I think.
Who is me? Who is me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up. Please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Enter your name. All right. Richard. Birth date. February the 1st. Okay.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! It's a coma! No coma! Nurse! Calm down! Calm down! Try not to panic! Wait a second! Try not to panic! Now! You'll be alright! There now. Just rest.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
No se coma, Grigor! Try to calm down. Calm down. Please, calm down. It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
Ένετσε κατάσταση οπαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Ότι αν τρέχει μεγάλο κίνημα, πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον εγχείρηση. Αν το πιστεύω.
It's true, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
All right, so we get to change how we look. Oh, that's pretty cool. Did not expect this. I don't really want to change his features, he was alright the way he was. I think we'll just might stick with the first one. Hairstyle. Hair color.
let's go for black.
I'd like to know if you could have a different hair type. We'll just leave the brow as it is. Looks like my downloadable content is uploading. We'll just pick the default. Cheeks will be fine. Mouth looks fine. Jawline will be fine as well. Having white wrinkles. Oh my god. Let's just stick with the first one. And features. Tattoos. I kind of like that one, because that's the one that he had on Snake Eater. Yeah, that's not good. Let's go for that one. Pretty happy with it.
Very good. Now let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Consider it done.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ismail.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. Your whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Something's coming.
that was an Easter egg or not. Guys helping us in this village.
Help me! I don't want to die!
Thank you.
you die on me. Ahab. Ahab.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up.
So, our first death. Open.
Don't get caught in those searchlights.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey! Oh, prosecute!
Okay. Hey!
I can't see what's happening.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey!
Guy gone.
No! No, please! Cross!
Get down on your stomach and crawl.
God.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Don't move.
Urinating himself. Oh no. Oh, he's not.
Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Give me that pistol and you have that machine gun that I got. Him in the kill. Get out now.
Go on, get out.
So cool.